I have a Facebook question. This is from Neil M. He asks, he wrote to us on Facebook, what was the hardest part of the coming out process for you?
Probably my feelings that this was nobody's business.
Which it wasn't.
It wasn't.
It still isn't, by the way. Are you okay talking about this?
It is now because I've made a point of talking about it, and yeah. I've actually found that people have been very grateful that I've said something about it, that it's become part of the conversation, and that I am comfortable, and they get to see me with my partner, Nancy, and we're very happy.
Good.
So that makes a big difference.
Did people react negatively? Again, television had presented you in this glossy way. Were they upset that you sort of shattered that for them?
No.
Or
one,
did they feel shattered by it, for that matter? Maybe they felt good about it.
Well, I'll tell you, no one that I personally came in touch with, no one that I knew, had anything negative to say. I tell you, it was all positive, loving, supportive. It's in the ugly, isolated, secretive comments that people do from the privacy of their computers,
mm-hmm.
where they write the most vitriolic comments that you can kind of imagine. And I sort of think of that's like a clan. That's like wearing the sheet.
Well, it's incredible what the computer, the internet space has become in terms of people's ability to bully and abuse.
It's the disenfranchised who have no other voice. I have to assume that this is the way that they can communicate.
Now, you have had 5 kids with 2 husbands?
Still do, yes.
You have them. What was their reaction to your reveal?
Do you know, they were just the way I would want any parent to be when their child is coming out to them, to say, well, we just want you to be happy, Mom. Was I lucky or what? I must have done something right.
Yeah, you were a good parent. I mean, you had a good relationship with them. And I would bet, listen, the one thing I always say also to people with mental health issues and alcoholism is your kids are very resilient, and your recovery means everything to them. Were you already into your recovery by that point? Seems like you were.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, I got sober in 1990.